నియోజకవర్గంలోని కొత్తపేట మారుతి నగర్ ఒక ప్రైవేట్ హాస్పిటల్ డాక్టర్లకు లైన్స్ క్లబ్ నవ భారత్ 320 ఏ ఆధ్వర్యంలో డాక్టర్ హాదిక డాక్టర్ సాగర్ కు సన్మాన కార్యక్రమం నిర్వహించారు.
లైన్స్ క్లబ్ నవ భారత్ 320 ఏ. I am very happy to be here. I would like to convey my greetings, Happy Doctors Day, to all the eminent doctors. Really, we can't see God every day, but we can see the real God and Goddess in front of us. Really, a great service they are doing to the society, especially in this pandemic. It's a great honor. We have to honor and respect all the doctors who are serving the people and the society who are in distress and supporting them. They are sacrificing their lives. We heard that many eminent doctors who sacrifice their lives. Really, it is a great sacrifice. We have to honor them. We heard that many of the people trying their best level to beat doctors and torture them. It is not the right way to act. It is our responsibility to honor the doctors who are taking care of the entire society in the distress, leaving their family members. It is our responsibility to respect and treat doctors with great honor. That is only I am repeating honor, honor, that is really their desire. Their right to receive that honor. So kindly respect the doctors. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. I would like to thank all the line members of Navbar 320A, Vidya Sagar Garu, President and Gopal Krishna Garu, then Ramaraya.
ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో లయన్స్ క్లబ్ నవభారత్ జిల్లా 320A జాంప విద్యాసాగర్ అధ్యక్షుడు ఎన్వి సుబ్బారావు అధ్యక్షుడు సిహెచ్ గోపాలకృష్ణ ఉపాధ్యాయుడు బివి రమణయ్య కోశాధికారి ఎన్ రామప్రసాద్ చార్టర్డ్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ డాక్టర్ విజయి క్యాడ్లిన్ కార్యదర్శి మొదలగు వారు పాల్గొన్నారు.
It's very important for the doctor to diagnose it and treat accordingly to it, and everyone must cooperate with the doctors, and here the patient care is very important, and in our hospital the care is up to the mark, and there is everything which the patient requires, and from the treatment to the discharge everything is according to the protocol and according to the guidelines to the WHO, and I would like to request that everyone should get vaccinated for this COVID-19, and I also want to tell that everyone there, like the protest against the doctor, all this should be
every person and Covaxin and Covishield, every person vaccine there no. Yeah, the safety and the important and the patient care and the doctors and the support and the treatment.
We'll be right back.